Texas right now. We're in our camera truck here. We'll tell them to stop in the middle of the freeway. Good thing there's no traffic coming. That was not good. Tell me how it's through, so let's go. We're probably going to be late for this delivery. I don't know if it's going to be. But this is where they say we left off at, so. just catches us. I'm gonna try to get through it.
Then keep, turn left.
Okay, I'm gonna keep left and I'm gonna turn left. I heard you the first time.
Turn left. Have arrived at your destination.
Okay, lady, if you say so. We have made it here. I'm just giving them their product so we can be on our merry little way. Coupling, I got that stuff. come on here and just, you know, give y'all a little something to look at, just in case you having a dry day or whatever. You just need to relax your mind, chill your mind. If you have not subscribed to the channel, go to TRoyalStars channels. I mean, that's what we do. We play American Truck Simulator and we play GTA 5 for right now. Those are the games on the list right now. Those are the main games I play right now. So ATS is becoming one of my favorite games, people. So learning how to put different trailers on, change the skins, change the transmission, change the engine, get truck sounds. You know, just keep my truck looking good, okay? So let me see if I can find another, like a little short one. Let me see. I always forget to check the time, people, because I try not to have my stream go past an hour. So I don't even know if that was 30 minutes. If it's 30 minutes, that's good. Until, I would love to go live, but until my subscribers can be more active on my live streams, then I can probably start, you know, streaming live. Most times, for me, because real life situations be happening, so most of my streams, I still try to stream on the weekend, Saturday or Sunday. If you don't see me Saturday morning, trust me, a video should be coming up to you by Sunday or the following week, okay? So let me see how this goes. Let me see. I think I was in Texas. Am I still in Texas? Okay, yeah. Okay, we're near El Paso. Let me just make sure they have all these fuel stations. I need that on. I need my sleeping spots on. I need to go to the port. Truck dealers. Well, most of the time I buy online. Let's see, my own garage, just in case I'm in that state, I can just zoop there. City names, weigh stations. Yeah, I need that visible. That should do it for now. Let me check on my workers. Because, you know, being the businesswoman that I am, you know, you gotta have employees. And I need to make sure that they're working. Let's see. Driver manager. Here we go. Okay. Got some of the sleeper. I filled up most of my garages. Let me take a look at my garages. We only have 6 garages right now. Okay, so my garage in Houston, it just filled up. Okay. Dallas, I need one more driver for Dallas. Okay, my garage in Bakersfield, it's filled up. Let me see. So in Albuquerque, okay, so I need to get another driver and a truck for that garage in Albuquerque. So Bakersfield right now in Houston is filled up with drivers and trucks. But Dallas is really doing good for his productivity. 100%. That's awesome. So the business is working. Okay? Make more money for the T-Roy Corporation. Okay? I call it the T-Roy Palace. Okay? That's how we're doing it, people. Keeping the dollars rolling. They better let me up out of here, okay.
Recomputing.
Turn left. Lady, recompute all of you want. Just have to figure out how to get up out of here.
Straight. Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Right. and then turn right.
Come on, Kenworth.
Go straight.
Tell you. Truck do sound so much better when you add like if you put mods into your game, it sounds so much better. So shout out to those guys that do those mods, Z mods. There's several of them that's in the Steam Workshop that you can get and add to your gameplay.
Go straight.
They do have some you may have to pay, but the ones I've found through the workshop, you know, they are available. So, follow the rules and regulations for them and you're good to go.
Keep left. And then turn left.
Oh, I need to turn left. You gonna let me go, car? Thank you, because I'm all the way in the wrong lane. I was all the way in the wrong lane.
Turn left.
I can't even see the light. Double check every time I get ready to, you know, upload the people that make sure I got the brand new for the right trip.
Keep left. And then turn left.
Teresa.
And then turn right. America. I'm thinking about the European trucks in late. Oh, can I cross over? Let me see if I can cross over, people. Had to cross over. Oh my God, my bad.
You have arrived at your destination.
Okay. We have arrived at the airport. So we're watching this video once it's uploaded. I hope you enjoy it. It's, you know, American Truck Simulator. It got so many different trailers and trucks you can choose to drive, do deliveries. But it's not really a convoy if I'm by myself, right? So that's the only way I can put it, okay? So let me get out of here. Get y'all.